for Monroe again. Legree won't go, and Wyoming the rebound. Open man the far end is Aaron Smith. The game's first bucket.
You know, the missed shot, the turnover, that's not the important thing. The beauty work. They just want to win. They're happy to be on the floor.
Gregor strong to the bucket and missed the easy one. There's Fortson. Fortson, 15 points. Flint dumps it into Fortson.
Great, good.
In and out. Gregor the follow. And there's where the weight room pays off.
Sure, Keith Gregor, and this is what everybody...
Flint, of course, trying to get his fortunes turned around, as we showed you during the pregame. Here's one for three, and he bangs it in. Damon. Darnell Burton story we will be documenting throughout the broadcast. Still no word as to if and or when he will rejoin the team. There's a lot of speculation out there as a three is nailed by Sly Johnson. Here's Kevin.
Matchup zone, 2-3. The Bearcats will extend it.
Force a shot. Long the rebound. Two on one. Flint will give it up.
Ooh!
There's a turnover.
Boy, a miscommunication. Could be a little showtime.
Flint faked the pass and laid it home. He's off to... And, of course, if Robertson is the greatest player in school history, Bob Huggins a chance to become the winningest coach in school history, as that one is dropped by H.L. Coleman. He's fouled by Art Long.
Here's a problem now. Art Long...
And all over the floor tonight.
Keith Legree playing well tonight, running the show. It's a new year! It's a new year, and that's the new Keith Gregor.
Gregor...
...their time, very patient.
Rejected underneath. Gregor tried to lay it home, and Coleman was there, taken right back away, and Gregor, what a...
Who is this guy? Who is he?
HL for three. That's good. Johnson to Roberts in the corner to Whitehead. Burns the end line. In deep, Ladrell kicks it back to Johnson for three. That's good.
Yeah, that's great confidence by
Pratt. Trying to spin away from Johnson down the lane. Good pass in deep. Bank it up and in. It was Sean Bank by Iowa State. They get it with four. Whitehead picked up by Jackson. Right back to Ladrell. Ladrell, quick snap pass to HL. Lay it up and in.
Nice look by Ladrill.
It's off to the left, taken away by Walton. Walton hurries up the floor. Walton goes the distance, lay it up, and got it. Tries to work on Cato, lean in, bank it up, can't get it. HL the rebound, dunk! Across the timeline, they're going to run it. They're not going to take the timeout. Down the lane, lay it up, got it! We're tied up! Jerron Robert, Whitehead, puts in motion a long three. It's no good. Rebound Edwards. We're going to a double overtime. Low, they go to Pratt. Wheels inside, bank it up, can't get it. Knocked loose, comes away to Bankhead. Now they battle along the end line, put up and in. Seconds left. Adrell, is he going to fire a long one? He's at the top. Yes, he is. Tough shot, not close. Off to the left, and it's run down.
That's not
by
even
Pratt.
Not even the shot you want. Not even the shot you want. That was... He forced that from three.
Off balance.
Off balance.
Never able to square up.
The Cowboys shot themselves up. Coast got a good
in the lane outside Sawyer from 15, can't get it. Duran, the rebound in deep, lay it up and in.
Duran Roberts.
Here's Roberts storming the other way. Tough right hand, won't fall. Slam dunk Pullman.
I think I know
one guy is going to be pushed.
On the play, it's going to be on Bosley. Jamie Bosley's first.
Again, the Cowboys not getting that much done on their offensive end. What they're doing is running
the side. Smith in the corner. Ladrell for three. It's good! Stringer, he's way out there. He'll try it again. High arc. Good!
Stringer, 3 points.
Well, he is...
Basketball looks top of the key. Set of hook. Whitehead will have it. 12 on the shot clock. Quick pass down low. Haslam. Turn inside. Put it up right hand. Good!
Oh, my. What a great game that young fellow's played.
Trying to fight through it. Stringer hooks a pass. It's knocked along the end line. Out of bounds to Wyoming.
I went...
it some more. Here's Evans, dribble drive, bank it up. Can't get it to fall. Allen hangs in there and gets the rebound. Outlet to Sly. Cowboys with a 3-on-1. Sly down the lane. Hicks it down low to H.L. Coleman for the jam. Oh, what a nice job. That's ground, keeping his feet planted, playing good defense. He's been a key a couple of times. Ladrell for three. That's good. Right off the pass. Ladrell Whitehead. He's got slow to Barnett. Wanted to turn. Now a shovel pass. But Madison didn't know it had come, and the Cowboys did. 3-on-1. Shovel right side. Roberts laid up and in. Pass in deep. Coleman banks it up. Might have been partially deflected. Thought he might have been fouled. Comes away to Barnett. Barnett the distance. Lay it up and in. Johnson. Sly, he'll try that long three, and it's no good. Front of the iron. Barnett the rebound. Now the Rams can take the lead. Long lead pass, Evans. Shovel in deep. Madison bank it up and in. Nothing inside. Back to Ladrell. 8 on the shot. Has it knocked loose. Has it taken away by Evans. Evans has Madison with him. Evans the distance for the jam. Against the zone again. Bounce pass in deep. Washington turn around right hand. Left it short. Good look at it. Just couldn't get it to go. Chilton the rebound. Sellers the long lead. Barnett for the jam. Against the zone. Cowboys really stagnant. Into Smith. Smith lean in on the big guy. Has it blocked by the big guy. Taken away. Madison up ahead. Sellers. Sellers reverse it up and in. Cowboys have to have time. Forecourt looking down low. Ladrell back top of the key to Roberts in the corner. Sly, he'll try that three. It's good.
Well, that's what's going to get the Miners out of the zone right there. Good shot. I'm sure the Bear will let
long lead
that.
For HL underneath. Double team working hard. Bank it up and in.
Well, he made a nice play to even catch
in the corner to Sly for three. That's no good. Long rebound to Davis. Davis with Roberts to beat. Davis with help on the left. Scoop up right hand. Got it. Ooh, what a shot. Carl Davis. Ladrell. They've got a 2-on-1 with Johnson. Ladrell. Scoop a pass to HL for the dunk.
Wow, that was just a marvelous defensive play.
Tries to feed the corner. Taken away by Garcia. Up ahead, Ingles. He's got Smith to beat. Goes around him. Lay it up and in.
Well, that was not a good pass. By
side on the angle now. Rick takes to the right hand. Now to Roberts for three. That's good.
Nice shot by Jaron Roberts.
Looks along the end line. Allen trying to set a pick for Sly. Lob it for HL the dunk.
What a great play by both players.
Pick. Now Ladrell has him defensively. Fakes right, goes left in deep, bank it up. Got it, and he's fouled. Where you could not win on the road. Ingles quick off the inbounds. Cans of three.
Well, they set it up.
Midcourt area.
It's going to stay in Ladrell's hands.
Whitehead from 15. Got it! 5 seconds left. Ingles. Now big call. Traveling the call on Ingles. Whitehead there to make the get the charge. I thought it'd be charging or a foul. Didn't see the travel, but the Cowboys will take the call.
Which is
quickly up the floor. Ladrell goes around Reed. He'll hang for a jumper that banks in. Ladrell Whitehead. Boy, the Cowboys starting. Has a right side on the outside. Brings it top. Now left side. Roberts for three and gets it. The big man shooting the three-point shot. Come on.
these Cowboys their best start in recent games. Ursula Drow, the long three. Causing some trouble. There's Jeff Campbell. Long jump shot. Christensen, a three-pointer. 36-34. BYU by two. Sly for three. It's good. H.L. Coleman, top of the circle. Sly. Law pass right back to H.L. with the dunk. BYU leads it by five. 56-51. Roberts with the dunk. 21 points for Kenneth. BYU collapsing.
Cowboys running a lot of clock. 5 seconds now.
Jerron with the left-hander. It's good. Boy, did he switch hands up from the three-point line. There's Reed. The bounce pass inside. The bucket is good. Ryan Ruffner.
Well, from the charity line.
Shot clock down to four. Weidauer will have to force one. It's good. And the bucket will count. Oh, points for Weidauer. Now he's got some chewing going on between Jeff Allen and Kenneth Roberts. Now Randy Reed will add a couple cents worth. And Joby returned a little bit. Jeffrey, and so Jeff Allen will sit down, and here comes Derek Watson.
They don't play a lot of zone, but we expect him to tonight some at one point or another.
H.L. Coleman, his shot, and the Cowboys, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to mark this down. Stumpy, their largest. Long jump shot is up and good. That is inside the three-point line. I'm impressed by the way Utah plays defensively, especially in the half court. Long jump shot, good. Shot there by Mark Rideouts. Seven for him. Cowboys get back quickly. Jerron Roberts, and it's going to count. Big move. Jerron Roberts, Mark Rideout.
But he really hasn't most of the time tonight.
They shot clock down to 2 seconds, and Roberts buries the three, and Brandon Jessic could do nothing.
Yeah, George.
I think there's a better shot possibility than HL having to shoot those outside shots, don't you?
Wow. Key display of Arsenal. Oh. His fifth. Randell's had a cock for three. Gets it inside. That is Goliak. 12 points. We were concerned about. He's down 57-37. Utah's biggest lead. Off the mark. Hustle for the loose ball. Who's got it? It's Jeff Allen. Inside the draw to Jerron. Nice feed.
Oh, yeah. Great assist by.
Cowboys will keep it out of bounds.
Well, this is the third time.
That was Roberts with the quick hands.
Yeah, he stopped the ball. Nobody stopped him. Took it all the way in.
Foul at the other end as he converts the basket.
Way put some stops out on the Cowboys and
to create the opening. Sawyer thinks he can do it again, and he does.
That's amazing what a little bit of confidence will do.
Taken by Young. Locking into the game, obviously, for his three-point ability, but it's Young who hits for three.
I was just going to say, don't let him shoot a three. And, Roberts,
and that cuts it to a
two. He's not taking a lot of shots. So
38 on the game, very productive. 22 on the shot clock, Sly for three. Got it!
Up ahead to Smith, and they break it nicely to Sly for three. That's good.
My goodness.
Cowboys by 23. Young goes right down the lane, lay it up and in.
Cowboys have quit on both ends, David. That was
Ladrell in the fourth quarter. Ladrell fakes right, goes left, scoop left, and good! Oh, what a shot by Ladrell. He just moved Brooks right out of there in midair. Snap play to H.L. for the jam. Oh, what a great pass by Ladrell Whitehead.
I'm feeling better.
Yeah.
Timeout.
Come over to the bench. Look at Tark. Now he's calmed down. He got Joby upset.
Yeah.
It was funny. Joby came over to the 2,000 calories tonight. Here's a long jump shot. It's up and in. A three-point jump shot by Fresno, not able to convert. Cowboys had a quick advantage, and then Fresno gets back. Ladrell will keep it and score. 7-20. Cowboys on a 4-0 run, and they scored. Horn Reagan with a great move inside as he was fouled by.
He's perspiring a little.
Just a tad.
Dominic Young
with a fake basket right there. Knock Now Ledra loses the handle. Shot clock down to four. Sawyer will have to force it. Keeps it alive. In for the slam dunk. You could give Greg Sawyer all the credit in the world right there.
Steal.
Here we go. Leading the conference in steals, and he gets the important hoop. Ledra Whitehead with it.
No call.
Jaron and Brooks down on the surface. Aggression. Got to stay aggressive, but you've got to continue to think. And look at Chris Haslam.
All right.
He has got some inside shots to go for him tonight. His sixth point.
Oh, man.
And there's a dunkaroo by Darnell McCollum. Boards at halftime.
Yeah.
Woodrow down the paint. Has it blocked away. And Jaron will come up with it. And now it's over and back.
Oh,
wait a minute. It can't be because it was blocked. Two-point lead by Fresno. Here we go on the inbounds.
Oh, that did it. The Cowboys did not account for McCullough, and he was all alone.
Reed lost the handle.
That's why they lead the league in steals.
Sly Johnson, the give and the jam. Jaron Roberts. Inside, Sly Johnson turns it over. Reed, bounce pass, Roberts. Count the bucket, and Austin pushes it to Ruffner. Down the baseline, shot up and in.
He loves that baseline. Great kick ahead by...
Turnovers now even at seven apiece. Three on one, and the easy deuce for Sly Johnson. Well, they like to run and gun. In fact, they like to put the three up, and there's one right now, and bingo. Sly Johnson, three threes in this. On the inbounds, the jumper, two-point shot, no. Whitehead went up to keep it alive. He'll take it back down the baseline, and now
oh!
Got a little break is going here.
We talked about it, Nate Cooper, always in the middle of things.
And boy, the fuse just went off in a hurry.
You talk about a hard foul.
Whitehead grabbing the back of Cooper's neck and then the push, and then things just kind of exploded.
You can tell the left.
Pullman the rebound.
Oh, nice job to stay behind the line.
Great point bucket. A little stutter step by Roberts. Whitehead lost the handle, gathers it back in. Throws up the three, rips the net. Whitehead with 10 points. Working against Ledra Whitehead, makes his move with 10 on the shot. Count it. And the freshman is doing it here in the second half. Chance.
6 now at home. They've got to get back on the win track.
So that Wake at Georgia Tech game on the Deuce Saturday looms very large. Hope you can join us for that one. That'll be a big one in the ACC. Kevin Beal off the bench.
They've kind of opened up the game with those kind of looks tonight.
Whitehead for three. His first one was out of sight. This one, nothing but net. He never even got on.
Without the basketball, I mean, this team against Utah Monday night, very unselfish, a lot of cuts.
Spiller, Fajardo. Intentional foul. Oh, we've got a punch and a fight. Boy, Sly Johnson took a punch. It appeared at Jeff Spiller. Then Spiller swung back at him. And we've got blood on the head of Sly Johnson. He took the first shot down there. And we may have a couple of ejections by the time they sort this one out. Hey, I mean, normally you don't see any blows landed. There were a couple of hot shots landed on that one. Sly Johnson, the left side of his face, very bloody. He took a shot right above the eye, it appears.
Well, it's definitely an intentional foul. I mean, you wrap a guy up. Let's see how, let's see Fajardo go up. Now, there's the wrap around the neck. That's what gets things started. Now, if Spiller comes in, Spiller has no business coming in there. Now, there's the first shot. Here's the, that's it right there.
And then Kevin Beal's the one who tags Sly Johnson. So you've got at least four players, two from each team involved in what happened there.
Well, Spiller had no business getting involved in it right off the bat.
So we got guys filing out. Imani got his own. He gets his two anyway. Jones-Young. Whoa, and no looker. Back door, JoJo Garcia.
Containing Whitehead, but Roberts was really hurting them, so they're forced to go back to play person to person.
The quickness of Whitehead, a three and a foul. That was some unbelievable dribbling for 9:15 remaining in a three-point game. Oh, there's a big-time move by H.L. Coleman. Only a second field goal tonight by the freshman Reagan. Here's Ingles, the pull-up, yes. And the Miners go up by four. Ingles with a dozen.
8 of 3, 15 to 12. Charles Smith working against Reagan. There's a long jump shot. And by Royce Olney. Cowboys in no big hurry here. Reverse on the baseline, no good by Jaron. Gets his own board up and in. Jaron Roberts now starting to heat up offensively. He has... It's been 3 points tonight. We've had a few lead changes already. Torn. Turn around. Jumpers. Good.
Oh. Hey, he's getting a little confidence, isn't he?
Hey, he looks. Reagan turns it over. There's Royce Olney. Almost missed it. Down to four. Down to three. Down to one. Roberts with the shot. It's good. The shot clock expired as the ball was in the air. Side interior defense, Charles Smith. Clayton Shields for three. Thomas with a rebound. Up and in, and it's going to count. Derek Washington just not.
They could use clock.
There's the draw. It's good. The draw, a big shot at a timeout with 2 points.
At least somebody deep and threw a long pass.
It's stolen. Put it up. And that's it.
It could be a foul here. There could, no, they're saying no foul.
Joby Wright wanted a foul. There's Dave Bliss shaking Joby's hand. Joby thought there was a foul at the end of the ball game.
I thought goal out of bounds. The Cowboys would have got it at the other end. Jaron Roberts puts the shot up.
He was fouled.
He's definitely fouled.
He was fouled.
But I'm not sure. Perhaps time had run out. I don't know. The official was right there. I couldn't tell.
It was definitely a foul.
by the video. It's a final score. New Mexico wins it by 1 point over the Wyoming.
Thank you. Jeff Allen, one of the Cowboy three centers, has had a bad ankle.
Sly again. Yes, the Sly man is awfully fast. Fresno got a hand on it, and Fresno's in the run. Alley-oop inside, the slam dunk by Kahari Stanley.
High from three-point land.
Here's a shot by Young, no good. Rebound, come right back to the Bulldogs. Young again. He says, hey, feed me once, okay, but feed me twice. Just about a minute left to go in the first half. Withdrawal for three. It's up and in.
The two-point ball game.
So the shot clock at five, shot clock at four, shot clock at three, shot clock at two. Jerron Roberts for three.
Yes. One-point game.
And that is
early in the second half that won't go.
Bulldogs trying to fight for the ball there. Dominic Young again. Dominic Young, yes, with another.
Oh, wow. Nice entry pass by Sly.
Jerron Roberts moves, weaves, left hands to the shot, no good. Ball comes loose. Jerron gets it right back. Uses HL as a screen. Cut it. He'll go to the nice leads and then several ties as well. Brooks up the glass and in. And for Kendrick Brooks, it's 90, I guess, and this will end the ball game. That is it. That is all she wrote. The bucket will not count. 91-82 in favor of Fresno State University. Jerry Tarkanian and Joby Wright meeting at midcourt to shake hands. And this is the final game of the season. Jerry Tarkanian now with a big hug on Ladrell Whitehead, who ended up today with 33 points and setting a three-point record for attempts here in this WAC tournament game. 91-82, Fresno State the winner. Back at